Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
I see Hatch getting shot at when she's at her job. I clear a window for her.
She's engaging target!
Beth?
Watch for that. Over.
Great. That's the last of them.
exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept. It's Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
Freaks on the loose? Somebody tried to kill Hatch? They gotta lock this down before it gets worse.
That'll make things easier.
No doubt. At least that's way above our
Joyce is here! Somebody get out of here!
Research!
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame?